You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 1 a.m. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people. Thank you. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
I fear so much history will soon be forgotten.
Hey.
Yes. Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
It's time. Let's do this.
Good. The installation should be simple. Once I'm in the robot workbench, just install the radar beacon and I'll do the rest.
Ada?
A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional fortunately, I'm detecting...
Finally, we have an advantage.
Perhaps. But the encryption...
Sure.
If you can bring...
This is Radio Freedom. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Standing in this radiation, you're going to get sick. You see them, sir?
slightly dented but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And with any luck?
Don't worry.
I certainly hope I'm going to be. In the meantime.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculation. Oh, this is. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen's.
Uh-huh. I haven't come this far just.
I understand that, but you. My old caravan. The Rust Devils, they scour the. I realize. That being. Despite what.
Sure.
Running low on components.
Time to end this.
Time. We're gonna perish.
nothing. I'm not sure if that looks that way.
Hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon? How very interesting. That's a very specific part to be searching for. And you don't look like the typical part scavenger type to me. I calculate a 98.8% chance that you're looking for the mechanist. If I'm correct, and I usually am, then perhaps we can help each other with our respective predicaments.
I could definitely use the help.
I thought you might say something like that. Now, in order to find the mechanist, you're going to need more than just my radar beacon. You're going to need access to the facility. I'm willing to provide said access, but you'll have to fulfill two simple conditions. One, you need to get me as far away as you can from these lunatics. And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you with everything you need. Do we have a deal?
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
Even though there's a human brain floating in a biogel inside my head, I'm still bound by my original programming. It pains me to admit it, but one of my directives states that I cannot lie. Ever. So, while I'm not the most charming robot you've ever encountered, the last thing I'm going to do is violate an agreement we've made. Now that we have that out of the way, do we have a deal?
Deal.
A wise decision. Once we're at our desk. Watch the drip wires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
What the?
Nah, it's nothing.
Intruder, identify yourself.
You really are taking the path of most resistance here, aren't you? Based on my limited experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have a... This is the one that ripped my head off.
Weapons hot.
Myself. Oh well. Six of one, half dozen of the other. Good job, human.
Got it.
once we are out of that hole. Don't think your job is done. I refuse to cooperate until you provide a body that meets my standards.
This is Radio Freedom. It is 4 a.m. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there.
Heads up.
Here
you go, Ada. The final radar beacon. I'll need that head back when you're done.
Of course. Shouldn't take but a moment. There you go. Still in one piece.
Right.
I'm not sure why you want the head back. Besides...
We still need it, Ada. I believe it can help us access the mechanist's facility.
Of course. It makes perfect sense. I'm terribly sorry. I'm afraid when it comes to assisting humans, I'm not doing very well lately.
Don't be ridiculous.
That's kind of you to say. Ever since I let my friends die in that caravan, I chose the route we... Sometimes I wish that...
Uh-huh. All day, all across the Commonwealth. Your personality.
You're right. All of the good...
Uh-huh.
I really think I need it. Now I've distracted... I'll finish up my...
Uh-huh.
Hopefully...
This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
You, sir. Interesting. This body you've selected for me isn't quite what I had envisioned, but it will have to suffice.
What kind of body?
Considering I look like a junk bot that's been hastily welded together by an amateur, I'd say almost anything else would have been better. However, I suppose I shouldn't be surprised.
Sure. I'm sorry you feel that.
Yes. Well, it's certain. Look. It's obvious we don't care for each other's company, which suits me. So, why don't you ask...
Uh-huh. Tell me everything you...
Now there's...
Uh-huh.
Amazingly, I've been...
I knew there was some...
What you call good.
Uh-huh.
The mechanist, by my count,
uh-huh.
It's the most efficient way to...
I don't think you want...
Help. I'm doing assisting.
Mm-hmm.
That means there's a... Therefore, it's actually...
You can believe whatever you want.
Certainly. It's rather...
Right.
In order to gain entry,
sure.
I'll upload
mm-hmm.
there. I've... Perhaps already... I suspect...
It's 5 a.m. This is Radio Freedom, voice of... Quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Heads up.
What can I do for you? I trust you've completed your business with Jezebel.
Look alive.
I hope she wasn't too difficult.
She's insane.
That logic. I hope you at least...
I need to outfit a robot.
A custom mod. In fact, chances are high the MSAT may. As for my task, the source is coming. It's time to take.
It's time to confront the mechanist.
I hope now.
There's just no accounting for poor programming, I'm afraid.
Hey.
How may I be? Service.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
Before him, you got a friend for life.
You got all the answers.
Nah, just smarter than you.
Word is, super mutants just hit the place. They're still trying to rebuild. Should be easy pickings.
I'm not much for conversation.
You haven't seen anything that's, out of the
ordinary.
I thought we
Yuka
told
world.
You to keep your
ass. I've always dreamed.
If you're looking for Yeah, I guess it is.
It sure is.
Uh-huh.
You can just imagine the chill. The name Sierra Petra. I traveled all the way from the capital wasteland to visit this place. Maybe you've heard about my new...
Yeah.
Really? That's great! I'm so glad. You just made my day. Here. Well, I'd stay in chat.
I could help you out if you want.
Oh, no.
I'll keep your secret. You can try.
Well... I guess you could...
Uh-huh.
I collect all the merchant... But these aren't...
Oh, uh-huh. Brad Burton. I remember that name.
Exactly! Wow! Not a lot of people know... So, to
right.
each image,
uh-huh.
now I...
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm that form... If you...
Sure, why not?
Good point. I'll give you... Just track... I'm an expert. Happy hunt? I'm not here for the market. I didn't travel hundreds of miles to go shopping.
I don't suppose you came here for a bullet in the brain, either. So if you want to live, I suggest you stay where you belong.
Oh, you guys are real friendly, aren't you?
Things are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others. Damn Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head again. Nisha really only has one rule around here. Don't get caught. Sure, we carry guns. It's not fun unless you're up close and personal.
That's one.
Today's performance of Capio and Bottlette will begin in approximately 50 minutes.
Intruder detected. Beginning.
These are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others. Damn Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head again.
That's one.
Is now Mount A, freeze fire zone. Warning, hostiles in area.
boring as hell since Mission made us team up. Ain't no fair. Sure, we carry guns, but knives are worth that. It's not fun.
That's one.